tracks you left behind. They tell a story.
Will this charge my bike?
The paths we walk become roads, Sam. See the tracks you left behind? They tell a story.
Well,
if you were a spy on a mission, you'd have failed. But you're not. So be proud of those tracks. They're proof that you exist. Keep leaving that proof.
That's pretty mad.
Let people know you're out there. Give them the courage to come together again. As you expand the network and aid your fellow Americans, you strengthen the bonds between us all and blaze a trail for them to follow.
Right. Lovely. Easy money.
You brought this from the wind farm? I can't imagine what a chore that must have been. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wow. Don't do things by halves, do you?
No.
Don't you believe one man could bring in a hole this big? Then again, you are a legend.
I am a legend. This, you are correct. S again, let's go.
I don't know anyone who's done more to bring people together and get them back on their feet. It's hard to believe you're just one guy.
Well,
I'm wondering if the Great Deliverer isn't actually a small army. Because it sure seems like whenever someone's in trouble, you're there to lend a hand. It's enough to make me think you just might make it all the way to the coast. Good luck out there. I'll be rooting for you.
I mean, I hope I make it. That would be the object of the game.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
Right, I'm gonna go rest first. Need to like shower and all that. Shower, change your undies, have a tea, have a nap. Yeah, exactly. And of course, drink a monster. It's that energy, Bob, you know? That energy. Yeah, like, roll out of bed, down a can of Monster, you're ready to go. I mean, isn't that how you start every morning? Because that's how I do it. Soothe people.
Oh.
the baby is charged up, yes. Gotta charge it. Don't forget to charge. You go to sleep, you plug your baby in at night, charge it up. You know. All the key business. I did it the wrong way around though. I should have gone for a crap first after having one of those monsters, you know what I mean? Right through you, all that caffeine. Tell you what, I love a good sit down in the shower. You just really just let it rain. I think it's fascinating you can do all this. Like, you need to listen to some good music while you ever sit down in the shower. Yeah. Something like Deftones. Yeah. I feel that. Alright, I think we're ready to go. Just examine equipment. Get myself a new pair of boots on. Oh, we can change color scheme, let's go. Oh, purple, let's go. Absolute best. Right, leave the room. They're basically ruined, so let's equip. Boots are a reporter's best friend. Recycle.
By handing over. Now these materials can then be used later for equipment fabrication and so forth.
I understand how it works. I've played the game before.
Each facility has separate stores, and that the amount on hand differs from site to site. Don't get carried away.
All right. When I was young, I wanted to be a porter. Is that the word? Courier, maybe? Yeah, I can see that. Courier is pretty cool. It's funny how, like, that, like, dude on a bike that does small deliveries. Yeah, like a courier. Because, like, I feel like that was definitely, like, a thing. For like a long time. Fabricate one of those. Then it kind of went out of fashion, then it kind of went back into fashion again, didn't it? Now you got the kind of like the Uber Eats kind of structure. Let's attach the boot clip there. Right, fully restored. New pair of boots. Rest of. Either we shower. Oh, I didn't check anything for any new jobs. Okay, I'm not doing that.
For this retrieval order, you'll be hunting down a book. An old school printed on paper book, the kind that predates the Death Stranding.
Even before the world went to shit, most were published in digital formats only. It's rare to find one intact these days. Apparently, this particular book was the work of researchers who may have anticipated the Death Stranding. It was en route to Hartman when it was taken. Mules, according to...
Oh, I want to listen to the thing still. Excellent, right. I don't really want to have to go to another mule camp. Delivery time 30 minutes. Do not submerge.
The Capital Knot Distro Center's holding some cryptobiotes we need delivered to the city. Cryptobiote cells can accelerate blood production in humans. They may well be the hardiest organisms on Earth.
30 kilos,
yeah. Enduring more physiological stress than any other. In harsh conditions, a cryptobiote will eventually enter in a metabolic state in a bid to survive.
All right, let's do it. Let's take that.
This, you're going to want to review the key points in the summary.
I get it. Move fast. Where I'm going anyway. Don't submerge, so no watery water.
That's a breathable container, remember? For its passenger's sake, don't immerse it in water.
Alright, 90's not too bad. It's really weird that it's in like actual like real time. I think that's pretty awesome. Like I have an actual 30 minutes to try and deliver this parcel. Like, you know, an actual courier. But then bike charge up. Because if so, easy money.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Nope, can't use vehicle. Excellent. Right, so why the heck did I build this then? Like, what was the point? Like, I don't understand. I don't understand. I don't understand how you meant to get it to work. She said use the PCC thing. The PCC thing can be used. A portable clinical constructor allows you to build various structures. Building a structure will take up bandwidth. To select the structure you wish to build. Okay. I'm physically just going to try doing it again. Just... Oh, generate, all right.
Sorry, Sam. I can't allow you to build a structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again.
Right, I'm going to dismantle this thing because I didn't actually want this.
Dismantled.
Great, kind of wasted a thing there. I'm just silly. Like, big goof. Well, to be fair, I charge pretty fast. How do I drive, game?
Okay.
Game? Okay. I guess I don't. Well, alright, we're just gonna... just wing it. It's like the beginning of the game all over again. We've got our bike. All good. We got a bike, we didn't do it. Talk about. Get wrecked. If you mind the face picking up. It's fine, I didn't like have a problem with it. It was just like a weird that like I can be 5 hours in but still doing tutorials. Like, it's quite interesting, there must be so much to it. I'd be really interested to see like the speedrun strats. Like, it a lot of it just is just walking. Oh no, we got another song. I'm trying desperately not to get copyright grab. It's a beautiful song, but we just can't listen to it together so we can enjoy this vague silence until I can be sure the music has stopped. Also, where am I actually going again? Okay, there's the city. Yeah, so we're gonna go like around the lake. Yeah, my bike is... Ooh, this is, you've never seen a blind man drive so well. Right, he says, and then he gets stuck. Come on. There we go. We're all right. Oh, my car goes flashing. Not good. Ninja training playing off, yeah, for sure. Oh, okay, whoops. Oh, man. We're building the bridge. I don't think I have any stuff though? Any mats? Materials? Ah. Oh. To be honest with you, this is not the easiest terrain to ride a bike through. I'm kind of like, I've got the bike. May as well use the bike, you know? Okay, generate a level 2. Right, lovely. I'd still like just about hear the dulcet tones of Low Roar. I think like, what did I say? I think it's like 15 of their songs that are on the soundtrack. It's really dope. Oh, that's a shield. Forgot. Can't we try and travel that way. Oh, whoops. And there's a wall. Gotta use the ramp. Honestly, who put all these rocks here? It's like you don't want me to be able to drive. Oops. We did it. Let's go. Where am I actually going? Ah, down here, I guess. Meow. How do I get off the bike? Oh, there we go. Easy money. Let's go. Sam, first deliver your cargo, then you can take on new. Alright, let's turn the volume back up. Easy money. You're welcome.
Well, Sam Bridges does it again. Crypto bio should be fine. Much obliged.
Come on, I did it within like a third of the time. I'm a pro deliverer. Only an A. That's a joke. At least that one was an S. Wow, I'm level 35 now, that's outrageous. Expert handler, and I'm not even trying. Let's go. Let's go. That's how I roll. You've reached cargo condition grade 10. You'll now be able to keep your balance more easily. Lovely. A hat! Let's go! That's what we always wanted. Bridges.
Okay, safe travels.
Thanks for that, mate.
There's something different about you. Can't quite put my finger on what.
I'm the protagonist.
I'm not a
you already figured it out. If all goes according to plan, we might be able to turn the time. But first, it's time to bring Port Knot City into the UCA. The order from Die Hardman is waiting on the delivery terminal.
Whoop whoop!
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-BT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies from the people of Port Knot City.
Mama.
Port Knot City's a fair distance from BT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers.
I'm sorry, what? What? Hold on, I'm sorry, what? Did he... So... Okay, alright, hold on. Just... Alright.
By taking okay. advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So, we've included relief supplies for the people there as well.
That sounds like a lot.
To get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
All right, boss.
A transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Okay. Like, health.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon.
Anti-BT weapon?
I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades.
Nice.
At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field.
Let's go.
Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia.
Okay, so I see how those things go hand in hand. Right. Right. A lot of stuff. How am I on 103 kilo though? Like, you really, you, I don't know, like, I almost feel like you just really cannot carry that much. Also, the grenades weigh like 2.5 kilo. Alright, well, I'm definitely carrying too much, right? Can I place and locker? That's a thing. Right, 90 kilo. auto range stuff. Like marginally better. I am also just gonna check how the heck you're meant to use the grenades again. When oh, can you tell me how to aim it, please? Okay. Use L2 to aim and press and release R2 to throw. The longer you hold R2, the further the grenade will travel. Right. That makes sense. Right, is there any standard orders? Tranquilizers. Prototype network stabilizers. Well, I'm not going back to the wind farm, but I'm having a laugh. Right, another 30 kilo. 34, exactly. That's what. That's going to put me, like, on max. Screw it. So over encumbered by a couple of kilos, so let's so we're on max. But hopefully with the bike, I don't know, can you like put stuff on the bike? Nice. That'll do. It's just not crash too much and we'll be grand. Use vehicle. Yeah, let me deliver my stuff first, please. Thank you. Got this urgent delivery to make, don't you know?
Sam, looks like you've got some more orders to take care of. Remember, once you get to Port Knot City, you'll be crossing the lake. So you should make any pending deliveries before then.
Ooh.
Take a look at your map. Figure out the most efficient way to get to all the places you need to go.
Right, all right. Okay, remove all markers. So I don't want to have to mess about with that, so let's go right along the outside, just straight on through, and just go straight, just like straight the way there, like no faffing. Around the cliff edge, and straight. Definitely feels like one of those situations where they're obviously like the bad guys. What a beautiful day for a bike ride. Yeah, so basically it's just straight on through that area and we're in the city. I'm half tempted to try and grab the book. But I didn't actually accept the order, did I? So. Wait. Okay, 100 kilo, I don't really want to take on any more than that. Get wrecked. Uh-oh. We're good. Connected, disconnected, connected, disconnected. Where's my grenades? Hello? Alright, okay. Grenade. Yeah, tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna ignore this and just keep going. Oops, I just destroyed some toys. It gave me a thumbs up, that's great. That's fantastic. Get back to the bike. beat the PTs by being too fast. Yeah, exactly, like, pro driver. Reach the terminal. That's all we gotta do. There we go. Easy money. Get there. Just don't fall over.
The legend returns.
It's been like 5 minutes, boss. I'm doing alright. Just delivering my stuff. You know how it is. Yeah, because I drove here, bro. Like. Absolutely S. There we go. So am I just like a pro at the game or what? Like, is smashing it.
TV killed the radio star.
I forgot. Oh wow, I took it off the bike. That's pretty neat. Minimum cargo, 820. Right, I might take this one on and then grab that and go back and then advance with the game. Freestanding movie footage. Freestanding, okay. Confidential documents. Right, let's do this. That one. Let's carry on back. Okay, so I'm at 100.
Order assigned.
Right, but then what I'm gonna do is. Sam, mate, do you want to calm down there? Let's put some stuff on the bike. There we go, I'll put me at 50, which is nice. Right, so we make it through the BT thing again. We'll go do the mule camp thing. Pick up the documents, get them delivered. Go give the other guy the other thing. So we mark her. What the heck is that? Right, Johan, you start pasting again. Future advertisements. Don't stop me now. Having a good time. Don't stop me now. Don't wanna stop at all. Just too fast, mate. You can't catch me. Unlucky lads, you know what I mean? Right, come up to the camp. Right, I don't know what the play is here. Like, I might just, like, run them all over. Just, because there's always a couple on the road, and then take out the rest. And then, I mean, stealth's obviously the best option, but there's the fun in that. Hello! Get wrecked. Excuse me. Alright, I hope that's the thing I needed. Was that the dock? Nope, I don't think it was. Okay. That's it, come down here, mate. Alright, okay, you wanna fight me? Sound. Oh wow, double hit. Oh no! Uh-oh. Yeah, hit him with the suitcase, yes! Have it! Sorry, missed some chat. If my moped sparked like that, I wouldn't drive it anymore. But you're... I'm just doing what needs to be done, you know what I'm saying? Gotta do the business. Right, I'm gonna take that. 69.9 kilos, nice. I intend to take the 30, but then I don't think I'll escape. Ah, screw it. Oh, I didn't take it, whoops. Nah, give me the toys. Let's go. All fine. We're all good. I am a pro gamer. We had fisticuffs. It was all good. Right, yeah, I need to take a left. Go by this generator, get charged for. See, I just want to go straight up. Slalom, baby. Easy money, let's go. Went in, took a couple mules out, picked up a bunch of stuff. Delivering cargo. Easy money.
Well, I'll be. We've just about given up on seeing this again. Let's not, judge a book by its cover, though, huh? Let me take a closer look. Very, very nice. It's exactly like I remember it. Talk about lucky.
Oh, we can now get a nice pink mask. Love to see it. smashing it.
I can't tell you how grateful I am. There are few bona fide treasures left in this world. And you just saved one of them. Thank you.
Let's go.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Oh, time sensitive. Fish from a BT area. Retrieval. Structure repair devices. Give me the, can I get the briefing for this? Black 3 kilo more special machine. Yeah, I'll be honest with you, boss, I don't really fancy doing that right now. I'm not going to the wind farm again, that can sod off me. I'll take this though. Have I not got another one that needs to go to there? Or have I got to go back and get it? I can't remember. Fish, and then aid package delivery, Port Knox City. Okay, that's not it. Right, I might try and go back to the other one and pick. I reckon I can get there and back in 45. Because I'm pretty sure they had another job. Orders available. Can I see what orders it's got? No, okay. I'ma just go for it, you know. Wait, how do I just, no, I wanna, okay. Yeah, let's just do that.
Parameters updated. Time limit set.
45's loads of time. Get on the vehicle, there we go. Sometimes you just gotta go back to go forward, you know? Many of you left alive, like. It's just too fun. Yeah, no one really wants me to like fight them, but this is just quicker. Oh? Oh yeah, nice, there we go, let's grab that. It's hefty. Yeah, it should be good. Oh, the okay, the container damage is not great, right? Okay. Get back, rest, then onwards with the mission. I'm not gonna lie, I quite like this. There's something really fun about just being a post person. Like, it really kind of like scratches an itch. Yeah, I know. Oh, he's right on the path. Get right. Lovely stuff. Wow, I'm such a great driver. I'm stuck on a rock. Well, let's go. You're welcome. Easy money, you know? I have to get like an upgrade for delivery time now. Come on, I did it within like a tenth. Please, someone else. Nice. Yeah, I might take a quick rest, actually. Got a nap, go to loo, charge the BB, you know. Sunglasses, let's go. Another cheeky monster. Boost that stamina. Alright. Oh.
Take a look. This is what the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise.
Even the moon. Alright, see what the new job is, and then. Right, that's not too bad. 50 kg.
Order assigned.
Alright. I am, however, gonna take another quick break, grab another cup of tea. So everyone stand up, stretch, you know, look after yourselves. Right now I'll pop some jeans on, there'll be an ad, all those sorts of things. But yeah, this is like, it's, I don't know, almost serene. It's just fun. I'm just going boop boop, giving the parcel, going away. It's good fun. I'll be back in just a couple of ticks. Take it easy.